Good day. I receive a lot of questions about, doctor, do I have any form of kidney disease? Can you tell me just by looking at me? And I answer them all the time. My glasses are so good, I see 20/20, but I cannot tell whether you have kidney disease or not. I am Dr. Rafai. I am the virtual nephrologist, and I want to share with you what are the risk factors for kidney diseases. If any of them applies to you, then you need to consider yourself at risk of chronic kidney disease. The first is if you have diabetes. If you have diabetes or had diabetes at some time, then you're at risk of chronic kidney disease. If you have hypertension, if you have high blood pressure, if you have heart disease or had a stroke or any form of cardiac malfunction or concern, if you have obesity or if you're overweight, you are really at risk of having chronic kidney disease. Anybody in your family has had kidney disease, you are in the same family, so you are at risk. Last but not least, if you smoke or if you are over the age of 60, those two risk factors also would put you at a risk of having chronic kidney disease. So if any of those seven risk factors applies to you, diabetes, hypertension, family history, heart disease, obesity, tobacco, or over the age of 60, you're at risk of chronic kidney disease. So you are, and you owe it to yourself to go see your doctor, or you can see your nephrologist as well. And you do the following. If you do a simple blood test called creatinine, you can measure the percentage of your kidney function, and the link for that measurement is in the bio. Or you can do a urine test, and with that urine test, you can tell whether you have the beginning or any form of kidney disease. So, me as your doctor, you owe it to yourself to seek help to know whether you have kidney disease or not, and that is the best way, rather than come and ask me to guess. The best way, the best gift, you can give it to yourself or to your loved one. Check these seven risk factors, do those two tests, and then you answer yourself the question whether you have kidney disease or not. With this, I hope I made it very easy and simple for you to go ahead and do those things and answer yourself the question rather than come and ask me. Stay healthy and stay safe. I'm Dr. Rafai, the virtual nephrologist.